crossings involve a lot of red tape. And anyway, soon we're off on the road again. The Nepalese countryside contrasts greatly to that of India, and noticeably more Chinese influence in the people themselves.